My period is coming every 2 weeks. What on earth could cause that?
If you had a normal period and now have light spotting, it could be due to an embryo implanting. In another 2 weeks, you won't have your period or will see light spotting.
This has been a regular, 2-week cycle.
It could be a result of a hormonal imbalance. PCOS comes to mind.
P what?
PCOS is polycystic ovarian syndrome. Cysts on the ovaries prevent the body from having normal cycles.
Or too many.
Stress throw off your menstrual cycle, though you're more likely not to have a period than too many.
Someone told me that diet and exercise can throw it off.
When your body changes dramatically, you could have periods come closer together or delayed, but this is an extreme case.
Someone said I might be in menopause.
When someone is approaching menopause, their ovaries are shutting down. You'll see cycles without ovulation, multiple eggs released the next, going weeks without a period or periods only 2 weeks apart.
I'm not that old.
If you just switch to the birth control pill, you could have a period on your natural cycle before the chemically induced one.
I'm using what I've been using for ages.
If you have cysts or fibroids, you could have internal bleeding. Because the blood is coming out of the vagina, you might mistake the internal bleeding for a period.
It sounds like I need to get checked out by a doctor.
It's just an inconvenience.
It could be a sign of ovarian cysts or hormonal problems. And bleeding that often can leave you anemic.
That means pale.
It means your iron levels are too low, while you are tired and weak.
Another reason to go to the doctor.